two households, both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, where we lay our scene. Some shall be pardoned, and some punished. For never was a story of more woe than this of Juliet and her Romeo.